is Christy Conway. I'm a sales rep here in San Diego. Thank you all for being here today. I want to welcome you. You guys are some of the early adapters of social media, and that is why you're here, to learn what that is.
A lot of people ask me, what has Facebook done for me? And they ask me, how many new patients did I get from this? Is this really going to work? In my practice right now, I've stopped the Yellow Pages. I'm not in the Yellow Pages at all. I don't do any of the traditional advertising anymore. I'm all social media.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. Lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl is pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. Burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east side. Everybody here, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned,
come on,
get it started,
come on,
get it started,
get it started.
Let's get it started,
ha,
let's get it started
in here.
Let's get it started,
ha,
let's get it.
It's been better than I thought. Very impressed. Good presentation. We're already on Facebook. We just don't know how to use it yet. But now we do, so we're going to be rocking and rolling.
The information has been very good. The presentation has been very helpful. It's put in a very understandable, user-friendly, non-techie format. So it's good.
Well, we learned that we don't know a lot when it comes to social media. So we have a Facebook, we have a website, but we realized that we can use on-demand. Demand forms a lot better. And also, you know, learn that we need to just do the videos like you're doing and vlogging.
That was awesome. Yeah, very informative. Now I know that you have to have a personal page linked to your professional business. The personal account that is your fan page is linked to, but you can't have a business account and a personal account.
Yep.
On Facebook.
Very good.
It's pretty good.
Thank you
for putting it together.
You're welcome.
Christy rocks.
I think it's great because I know nothing about Facebook, and obviously I do need to know something about it since everybody in the world is using it again. So I'm excited about what I'm going to learn and what we can do.
It's very good. I'm learning a lot because I feel like this is the way that the world's going. So as far as marketing, I hope to get a lot of ideas so that I can incorporate it into our practice.
I think it's excellent. It makes me realize there's so much more to learn about Facebook and media marketing and everything that I need to get in gear with this stuff. So it's good.
I thought it was great. Very informative, a little scary, but we all know that that's the way it's going. It's going to be a lot more of the social internet activity, and we've got to get on board.
That was very interesting. It was very cool to see all the new technology, and it's definitely taking over dentistry. So can't wait to go and use it in our practice.
It'll be fun.
A lot of information.
Ready to go make some videos.
Yep.
Ready to wear Halloween costumes and put pictures on Facebook.
Conway here, head of Schein Dental, and I'm here today with Dr. Jason Lipscomb, the social media dentist. We just finished our 4-hour booster practice with social media seminar. It went fantastic. How are you using social media in your practice?
I use social media in a couple different ways. I use it for local search to optimize my practice so it can be found on search engines like Google and Yahoo. And I also use it to interact with patients and the public on Facebook and let them know what type of dentistry that I'm practicing and answer their questions and kind of give dentistry a human touch. And also using Twitter to also interact with people in the community and talk to people that are really making waves in the community and talking to them and answering their questions and just presenting to the community that, hey, I'm a dental expert, and if you need any help or need any questions, I'm your guy.
Very good. Well, thank you so much for coming all the way out to San Diego to talk to our doctor today.
It was great.
Appreciate it.
Thank you guys very much.
So, what is this Facebook thing everybody keeps talking about? And do I need a computer for that?